Today on The Go, we're going to show you how easily you can afford a vehicle